First of all, what is the associative property in addition? The associative property in addition is expressed by the following mathematical expression. The addition of A and B plus C is equal to A plus the addition of B and C. Here, the addition is expressed by a pair of bracket. The operation stated inside a bracket should be prioritized. Here, A and B and C are arbitrary numbers or any numbers. To understand this property easily, let us use certain numbers as examples. Let us take A as 2 and B as 3 and C as 4. Then, let us apply these numbers into the left side of the expression. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Then, 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Thus, the result of the left side of expression is 9. Next, let us apply these numbers into the right side of the expression. The operation stated inside a bracket should be performed first. 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. Then, 2 plus 7 is equal to 9. The right side of expression resulted in the same result as the left side, which is 9. This is a demonstration of the associative property in addition. The question is whether or not such associative property is preserved in any numbers or arbitrary numbers and not limited to particular numbers. As far as the conclusion is concerned, the answer is yes. The associative property is preserved in any numbers or arbitrary numbers. The proof of this property will be provided in the next slides. So please stay tuned and subscribe. Let us consider the arbitrary numbers of A and B and C as lines which are composed of a series of unit length and its fractional component. The length of the lines represents the value of A and B and C. The left side of the expression, which is the addition of A and B plus C, can be expressed as A plus B plus C. This order means to add the number of unit length of B right after that of A, then to add that of C. On the other hand, the right side of the expression, which is A plus the addition of B and C, can be expressed as B plus C plus A. This is possible due to the commutative property of the addition. Please find the link to the video about the commutative property of the addition somewhere in the monitor or in the description. The order of B plus C plus A means to add the number of unit length of C right after that of B, then to add that of A. As can be understood from the diagrams, regardless of the order of the placement of A and B and C, the total number of unit length which composed A, B and C will always be the same. Summary. From the discussion above, it can be understood that the associative property in addition is proved for arbitrary numbers or any numbers. This is due to the fact that, regardless of the order of the placement of A and B and C, the total number of all unit length which composed A, B and C will always be the same. Please support us by buying our books or by donation through Patreon and PayPal. The links are provided in the description. For systematic learning, please visit our website or by reading our books. Our books can be obtained in electronic medium and as printing books. You can send the books as gifts for your beloved ones. Do not forget also to subscribe.